So explaining what diabetes is about. Food gets into the body, glucose rises. Insulin is produced in type 2 diabetes. Insulin is actually produced to drive the sugar into the cells. However, because of insulin resistance right up here, it doesn't get into the cells. So you keep on. So what happens is that you have high levels of glucose, high levels of insulin both coexisting. This creates a problem.